Yes, indeed. Get up on your feet for the Delta Devils of Mississippi Valley.
Off to its best start in years, Mississippi Valley has been quite entertaining this season, and against Jackson State, the Delta Devils wasted little time jumping on their in-state rivals. Amos Studebaugh scored four quick points shortly after the tip for the early Valley State lead. But after Terrence Joyner's three gave B-State its largest lead of the game at nine, Jackson State stopped playing around. Christian Williams started a JSU rally with the first of his three three-pointers on the night. Then Big Willie Reedus muscled his way in for a pair of first-half buckets as the Tigers went on a 22-13 run to pull to within one at the break. Valley did its best to whoop up on Jackson State as Cortez Cox had the home crowd rocking with a pair of high-flying dunks. But each time the Delta Devils tried to pull away, JSU responded. Darrell Taylor matched Cox's jam with a pair of his own, and Kelsey Howard poured in a game-high 21 as JSU led with a little over 9 minutes to play. But Paul Crosby's layup with 57 seconds to go put the Delta Devils up by five. Cox would finish with a team-high 15, including this jam with 26 seconds to go, and Valley sent a message loud and clear to their most hated rivals. The Delta Devils' 60-54 win ended their four-game losing streak to JSU as they improved to 8-0 in the SWAC. In Itabena, Mississippi, I'm Rob J. for Inside the Game.